officials say that to relieve the fuel crisis, you should only drive if there's a point to your journey. They're talking to you, Jensen Button.